comers all, oh great and small, come listen to my ditty, for it is ye, and only he, regard my form with pity. For I can write, re-dance, and fight, indeed it's all my honor,
but it's all my dear, yes I love strong beer, I am a rambling comer.
Now it's on a tramp, I'm forced to stand, my shoes they're all a tatter, my hose unbound, they steal the ground, I seldom wear a garter.
I have a coat scarce worth one groat, I sadly want another, but it's oh my dear, yes I love strong beer, I am a rambling comer.
Now I have no watch, but I have a patch
on both sides of my breeches.
My hat is torn, my wig's all worn, my health is all my riches.
And would I have some giggling lass, my coat off for the border with straps and bows. Oh, I would hold those, I'd hold them all in order with straps and bows. Yes, I would hold those, I'd hold them all in order.
Now a tailor's bill I'll seldom fill,
I rarely do take measure,
I make no debt,
which doth me let
in taking of my pleasure.
And never will till I grow old, when I must face it o'er, until old age will me engage for being a rambling comer.
So a pitcher boy I will employ, when I have cash or credit, I'll rant and roar, I'll call for the score, I'll pay them when I have it.
And this is always on my mind, let me be drunk or sober, a bowl of punch, my thirst to quench, a quart of old October.
So you comers all, both great and small, come listen to my ditty, for it is ye, and only he, regard my form with pity. For I can write, read, dance, and fight, indeed it's all my honor,
but it's oh my dear, yes I love strong beer, I am a rambling comer. Yes it's oh my dear, oh I love strong beer, I am a rambling comer.